Hey, are you there?
Yes.
Visiting my grandpa opened my eyes.
You know, child, I don't regret a single experience in my life. The ideas I never made a reality, and the opportunities I turned my back to. The world has so much more to offer than your everyday routine. Don't make the same mistakes I did. Wake up, child, and make your life unforgettable.
So I did. I stepped out of my comfort zone and made a venture my new reality. I want to experience the unknown, something new, something remarkable, I thought. I want to just do it. Time spent and lessons learned. I continue to surround myself with the right people for me. It's human nature wanting to explore me. I want to climb mountains and free myself from all the weight I carry. Because each glimpse of freedom is worth so much more than any penny I've got.
Man, Tron's real, let's go. It's not even there. I ain't even gonna cap to you. Right now, I feel like okay? I'm gonna be honest, I feel like it's 8 a.m., okay? We about to go over, hit some cardio over at Crunch. Got our breakfast. So, you guys told me you guys want me to dive a little deeper into depth with things, so off rip. Check this out right here. These are my body stats here. Body fat at 12.2, weight at 221. I think I put on some muscle. I feel like I almost recomped in a way. Like, my body, I feel like I'm lifting heavier, you know, with less calories in me, which is kind of insane. Now, what I do notice is I've been bloated. Like, I'll drink a gallon of water and I won't be pissing it out. My sodium levels are too high because I'm getting all of my protein from actual meals. Okay, actual food, like I be eating like a lot of protein. Like I don't even need shakes. My sodium levels are really high because of that. Basically, I'm going high carb, medium carb, low carb, no carb, okay? That's what my week looks like. For those of y'all who are wondering, I woke up and I sat in my bed. Like, you know, when you wake up, you just sit one of these, bro. That's what happened to me. I got clients to tend to. I got a whole team to tend to, and it can't be like that, okay? I gotta shift my perspective, stay tight. I know what the fuck I signed up for. That being said, let's get rolling. I'll see y'all at the gym, let's go. And where I live at now, I feel so restricted, okay? I feel like there's not much going, as far as like, there's not many people that do what I do, man. I'm trying to be surrounded by individuals that are pursuing similar visions, you know, as far as fitness, you know, influencing the world, you know, impacting the world. You know, unless I just ain't found them, there's not many people out here. Summer 2022. So the show details haven't dropped 100% yet. I'm almost like 90% positive it's gonna be down in Texas. I'm trying to hit up LA, okay? I'm trying to hit up LA. I'm trying to get out to, you know, I'm trying to get out to Zoo Culture. But on top of that, I'm also trying to get out there to the Alpha Land, okay? That's down in Texas, so maybe get a B&B down there in Texas. How would y'all feel if I, like, took y'all on, like, a circuit of different gyms throughout the summer, you know, taking flights, you know, meeting new people, meeting new connections? Comment down, let me know if y'all be interested in something of that sort, all right?
Going. We got 2 speed. We're going to work up to 3 speed. 15 minutes here. 15 incline here.
And foreign speed up, we profit real. These thoughts gon' please us. I'm my brother's keeper. The game ain't shit without us, man. You know they need.
That's a wrap there. 15 minutes flat. 15 minutes flat. 15 incline, 3 speed. Yes, sir. Now we're gonna get some weight training in. I feel like I burn so many more calories doing explosive movements. It's gonna hit some cleans real quick. You wanna wear a hoodie, all right? Wear a hoodie. You know, I even do like this sometimes. Restrict the airflow. You can tell how much I'm sweating already, y'all. 15 minutes walking, okay? That's all. That's all.
You know how we come and gotta fuck the streets up. What we want, we take it, bitch. You better not tease us. Better hide your gun when them gangsters creep up. We was jumping fresh for picture day, but now it's mug shots. Can't trust all the bitches from the hood because they love off. Blink at any nigga in the way, you know them slugs hot. Damn, I miss my grandma every day, I hate them hugs stop. Lock tight in my circle, we gon' blaze intruders.
In the streets they birthed us, where they praise the shooter. And his mind so damaged, so his ways abusive. And he might not survive from the way he maneuvers.
Foreign speed up, we profit real. These thoughts gon' please us, I'm my brother's keeper. The game ain't shit without us, man, you know they need us. You know how we come and gotta fuck the streets up. What we want, we take it, bitch, you better not tease us. Better have your gun when them gangsters creep up. We was jumping fresh for picture day, but now it's mugshots. Can't trust all the bitches from the hood because they love us. Blick at any nigga in the way, you know them slugs high. Damn, I miss my...
Alright, we gonna jump some rope. As you can see, pretty sweaty right now. Jump some rope, and then go ahead and hop in the stretcher. I'ma go by 100, and if I fail, I restart, all right?
Every day I hate them hard style. Lock tight in my circle, we gon' blaze intruders. In the streets they birthed us, where they praise the shooters. And his mind so damaged, so his ways abusive. And he might not survive. Born speed up, we profit real. These thoughts gon' please us, I'm my brother's keeper. The game ain't shit without us, man, you know they need us. You know how we come and gotta fuck the streets up. What we want, we take it, bitch, you better not tease us. Better have your gun when them gangsters creep up. What we want, we take it, bitch, you better not tease us. Better have your gun when them gangsters creep up.
We beat it, but we're gonna do another set. Out there, really jump roping. All it is your mind, bro. You're making a beat, like you're making a song, like a drum pattern, or like hi hats. I guess you would say. Use these. These joints should be in every one of your fat burning workouts.
Bliss in the cut. Oh, I just dropped your government name. My bad. It's like
I'm gonna get murdered. You're all gonna find
me. Don't go find her, okay? They might actually be.
Close that bad door, cause I know this love phony. Close that bad door, can't you? Now, alright, so boom, we got some stretching. Knock this out of the park. So let's take care of a couple clients. I get a client at 10, so get right, loosen up. We got leg day later today.
Told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change. Had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody...
Test the amp for the stretching. We gonna hit the foam roller. Oh my god, bro, it's like every time I start talking, my alarm goes off.
Money talk, baby. Money talk, baby. I'ma step to the side a little bit. See, a big lacking in my chest. I'm hoping the appearance of my chest look bigger once I burn some more of this fat on this side here. Right, but the less. Looking nice, bro, for our lad. Looking good, okay? From here, to here. Decent, still working on that long head of my bicep. Excess fat there, but we're gonna take care of that. Okay, big thing is like pinpointing these things. You know, there's spots where I know
was so crucial about having a coach. Him being able to see that third eye.
All right, man, so here's my most recent test, okay? Weighing in at 221. Weighing in at 221, 12.2% right there, okay.
3 weeks, fully immersed in my online coaching business, getting on sales calls, making content for.
All right, man, so we just finished up that session there. I'm a little exposed again. So, just finished up that session there. Went well. He was dead. First session. But that was good, though. He needs it, you know? That's how you want to set the tone with clients. I am tapped into a podcast. So, this is where I like to expand my mind a little bit. Don't only listen to music. Stop only listening to music. Switch it up a little bit. Learn something new. You know, it's kind of similar to a book, but not a book. That's one thing I want to tap into is getting a book. But, still fasting right now. All I got is a black coffee in me.
Ah, fuck. But yeah, man. So I'm gonna take a nap after I go ahead and get this going. You know, with being in a caloric deficit, dude, my energy is beat. Like when I literally go to sleep. I sleep a lot, okay? I sleep a whole lot, which I don't even try to fight anymore. My first cut, I learned to stop fighting it because that's when you see the most growth as far as, like, you know, you losing weight. The only time you see you're going to get growth is while you're sleeping. My next client is at 4:30, but I'm going to hit y'all with another workout. Leg day, got some gas for y'all. We going heavy, dog. On this cut, we only lift heavy, all right? That's the move, 4:30, then we got a call at 6:30, and we got some more things we got to get going on the back end. So, y'all stay tight. I'm going to go hit the snooze button, and then, yeah, see y'all soon. How we going? Yeah.
Yo, so, we on a fly today, man. Smacking out some Chipotle, okay? I got 2 bowls here. I have a pre-bowl. And I got a post bowl. I get my bowls 2 for $10, baby. Your boy just got it like that, man. So my pre-bowl, I get a bowl with extra chicken, light brown rice, light black beans, mild tomato, extra medium corn, and extra lettuce. On my post bowl, post workout bowl, I get a bowl, extra steak, brown rice, half black beans, half pinto beans, mild tomato, extra medium corn, and extra lettuce, okay? No extra fat in there. We also got our creatine. We take this at 6:30. Just a scoop of this. Knock this out. But I'm about to get grubbing, man. I haven't had a real meal all day, like. And like I said, I've been tired. I'm finna murder them. But I'm finna tear this gym up. Macros, I'm gonna just throw them up at the end of the day. Throw the macros up at the end because last time I had to do that for each one.
And that was annoying. So,
see y'all boys in a minute. Let's go.
Pre-workout, we went with the Banff, bro. We ended up at Lifetime. We're supposed to be at Crunch. But we still finna murder this leg day. Get some good content for y'all and send y'all boys out with the dub. We got Marco in the cut. Yes, finna get big. Yeah, we went with the Banff for the pre-workout. I ate that Chipotle so fast. Bet you rate Lifetime, bro.
Easy, 10 out of 10, bro.
I don't know about 10 out of 10.
I think
there's
a 10 out of 10.
What about the waist? The waist,
they got the hoops. I never lifted at Lifetime, actually.
Like,
this is my first time lifting at Lifetime.
Yeah, bro. Oh, this your first time lifting here? All right, we finna get to it. Let's go. The bar, okay? We're going heavy 5x5s. First set 45, second set 225, third set 315. After that, we're going to up it and go around like 350 and go by 3 or 4. Yes, sir.
Slide my Rolls Royce through the hood, that shit look good like right on. Get your own salon, your hair done when you want from now on. Tell the police I don't do nothing, I've been selling these songs. Ain't put no cap inside my rap, ain't too much lean on. My lil' young, you ready to slide, you listen to shiesta all day. Everybody in the supercharge, I know we getting away. She want me to come inside of who, I nutted in her face. I don't like to go too many places, I run shit in the A. Get a hotel for a year straight, ain't no pull-up where I stay. I know bitches who set niggas up, yeah. I know niggas who let bitches too, yeah. I been in 100 million moves, life is real. Let her pop a pill, she enjoyed herself. Bad bitch, put them in the ring and go below the belt.
315 by 6. Maybe 4 to 6.
No referee, ain't no stopping me. I'm trying to take it down. The only problems I'm having in life is which watch I'm aware. I grew up on that taking shit. I don't know how to steal. I ain't with all that fake shit. I'd rather keep it real. You mad at me about a bitch who fucking both of us? I went and ran my money up. I swear it's over for him. I done gave my feelings up. I don't know who to trust. She coming up missing at the street.
10 by 6. And about 350 by 4, maybe go up. I don't know though. I don't know if he's gonna go by.
Oh yeah,
the cone cover that came off. They lifted. We're going 365. We're gonna go by 3. Go by 3, shut her down, and go ahead and hit our auxiliary exercises. Yeah, let's get it.
Taking over, I'm shooting. We're on right now. Let's go.
Let's focus.
Oh wait. T. That nigga came late anyway.
He wasn't even there on time. That nigga was tardy.
I had him.
No, he didn't. He capped him.
Membership.
I would have busted my. You see all these people? Do a little spin. You see all these people, bro? They've been looking at me like a fucking nut. Let's go, though. We finna hit our auxiliaries.
This camera nice.
Huh?
This camera nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. Something like that. I call him Draco.
Draco.
Draco. So we're gonna hit our RDLs. Good mornings. Excuse me. The big thing there is getting that stretch, okay? Building them hamstrings up. Work your hamstrings twice as hard as you work your quads.
Whoa.
Sarah, Rachel, Raquel.
What? Do the thing. You guys like randomly start going.
Cause that's how it be.
Yeah, that's
you got
good.
Anything to say for
Can
them?
Can I video?
Yeah, go crazy.
Okay.
Nah, sideways.
Shit.
Sideways.
Sorry.
So, we just finished up our heavy squats. Our phone, I mean, my camera died. I've been using her all day. We're moving into good mornings. Yeah, we finna get it. You already know.
Look at that weight. Ain't no way.
Time said 365.
Jesus.
It was alright.
It was alright. You made it look too light.
This is me.
We won 145.
Honestly, I did about the same weight, but you know.
Hey, yeah, y'all can take over the vlog for a little bit.
Thank you. Hey guys, I'm Rachel.
Wait, is it on me? How do I tell?
Oh, okay. Hey guys, I'm Rachel. and I have thunder thighs and I squat more than Karan. That's why he won't get me squatting in any of his videos. But it's fine, I guess. I don't know. If you're butthurt about it, then it's fine. That's cute. Good job, Tanner. Way to PR this week with the 60. With the 60. We moved on from 25, though. So. Keep his Instagram. How do you drop it? Like
at T-Ross underscore 23, follow me on the IG.
You can feature the 25s.
Keep the back muscles though, you know I don't use 25, come on now.
Man, I think I missed the last good morning set, but we did that by 3, 45 times 10 by 3. So now we're moving on to calf raises. Calf raises here, gonna slap some more weight on there.
You're going about 16 with the weights, and then you're going off and doing as many as you can body weight.
Hey, bro. So this set here, bro, we isometric goblet squats and good mornings. All right, then we finishing up with some machines.
2, 1.
So with these,
why'd you turn around?
Hey, so these you hold it for 15 seconds. Yeah.
Oh.
Try to keep your elbows off your knees as much as possible, bro. I'm so dizzy. I might fall out, bro. That ass.
Oh God.
All right, so we got that. Now we rotate and do the same thing with good mornings. I'm not gonna record this one because I need music. All right, after this, finish up with some, holy shit. After this, we finish up with some machines and we out of here.
All right, man.
So this is the outro. I hope y'all enjoyed this content. My leg is currently dying right now. Hey, bro. Bro, I mean, episode 2, man. 2,300 kicks. 2,300, man. Fucking killing it. Let's go.
Fucking go, Ron.
It's just the beginning,
Ron. Bro. Let's fucking go, Ron.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go, Ron.
Hey, what you think? 100K by the end of the year?
Oh, yeah, most definitely.
Let's fucking go. Let's go. Signing out, y'all be smoking.
Moments that turn into memories and never forgotten. I love to create things like this, or that. I want to be creative in my kind of way. There will always be hard times. And then...